Ohio Governor John Kasich wants lawmakers to increase the number of days schools can close this year due to bad weather. With the bitter cold week this week causing additional school closings, the governor wants a one-time increase from the current 5 calamity days that schools can use before they have to start adding school days later in the year. The change would be for this year only. Ohio law has 5 calamity days since Governor Kasich pushed to increase that number from 3 in 2011.